not a water crisis. This is a water scare. They did it on purpose for profit, and you need to fight. It doesn't mean you need to sling lead down range. That means you need to go shut them down, hold them accountable. You need to make sure that you put somebody in office that will receive these people when they're brought to be incarcerated. Lawsuits are not going to stop this. All it's going to do is put them in another position and allow somebody else to come in and do it again. What are you going to do about it? Are you okay with showering with water every morning? What you guys don't realize is there are over 100 major cities that are focused on this right now. There's over 2,000 cities that are being poisoned just as you are right now. You're not alone. I'm going to tell you right now, these people will know very soon. And the truths behind this are going to come out. It will be mainstream media. Why? Because it has to be. Alright? This march, this protest, this rally, these speeches, this was only to bring people some information to bring people in. 17 states showed up today for this community. 17 states of fighters showed up for this community. Money, water, and bodies. We should have had to bring water, but we did. I don't give a shit what the walls are up here. We're going to work on getting wells done. We're going to work on getting our own RO filters. Clearly, they're not going to do it for you.